See the X? That's right on top of our house. Right there. Look at all those chemicals. You know, it's for our own safety. They gotta block out the sun because the sun's gonna give you skin cancer. Pfft. I know all of it. I'll back up. There's one spray, my term, spray bastard, all the way over there spraying. Where's that? Okay. You just see that spray bastard right there. They know what they're doing. As far as I'm concerned, if you ever seen Braveheart, when they Mel Gibson put that British guard up against the post and took a knife and just sliced his throat, that's what I should do to every single one of those pilots. I don't give a shit if they're just following orders or they think they're doing the right thing. They're murdering people. They're poisoning everybody. The infamous X. Yeah. I get to the point I don't want to be out here. I swear to God, I almost got like a metal taste in my mouth. Probably psychosomatic, but still. Come on, girl. Maybe not. Come on, girl. Look at all that poison. I mean, people are stupid if they still don't get it. They want to depopulate the earth, and this is what they're doing. This is what they're using. Because there are a lot of you people out there that are just stupid, and you think, oh, well, that's not going to do it. Yeah, oh, God. I'm going to manufacture a thing called a stupid stick. It's going to be a solid oak piece with the word stupid engraved on it. And that's why I'd like to knock some people upside their heads so damn hard that it just brands the side of their face. With stupid. The word stupid. Anyway.